Welcome to another episode of 1916. There we go. Yeah, I've actually played this a few times, and I'm probably not going to upload all of them. But, man, this game's addicting, and it just starts you right back up when you die. But now I'm kind of to a point where I know exactly what to do, and I'm kind of rushing it a little more than I should. Alright. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna turn right. Go on the corner, make a left. And turn right, right. This gun seems to have no effect on them whatsoever. So. Is that my foot? Yes. The foot is the most effective weapon. Yeah, you can't get me. keep moving. Want that? Really? Then, check left, right. Right again. Check back. Just die already. Die so aim may rip off your body parts. What? Gotta check. There's the fog. Okay, so if I see that stuff, I've gone too far. A little bit of a breathing spot here, because I don't think there's any enemies. I should be looking for ammo, but like, I don't even care, it doesn't do anything. Dinosaurs just like, whatever, take bullets to the face every morning before breakfast. What? Did that thing just make a noise? Oh no, I ran one step. I'm winded. Okay. It's like a reload spot. Take all my stuff, put it in my belt. That's so cool that that's your inventory. And I'm gonna get... See, like, I wish I still had that map. Like, I wish I had ripped it off the wall and I could look at it again. am I doing? I don't know. Yeah. I think I go this way. And that's the way out. I'm lost. What? What? Can they go in the gas? What? Take that. What? What? He's right there. What? What? There's the ladder. Take it. Take it. Take it. Oh. What? Complete madness. Yeah. Ooh. So, this is one of those games you can't win. But it was fun. Man, you gotta try that game. Whew. What a rush. Alright, have a good day, everyone.